right up here. Fucking congratulations.
Overwhelmed with emotion right now. I just like can't believe I sucked so many dicks to be here.
You did. And that's why your lipstick can even run. You look amazing.
You're so right.
Oh. Oh God. How are we all doing today? Welcome to commencement day here at the University of Barry's. We are celebrating 21. We are here, but we are going to give it up for our valedictorian. Are y'all ready to hear our valedictorian speech? Please give it up for the valedictorian class of 2019. Give it up for Mr. Darren Chris.
Yeah! Oh my God, guys. I didn't know this was going to put it this way when you fucking graduate. So if you guys don't know this already, Darren is 21. So that's if you're from anywhere in the 1990s, we're gonna play just a fuck ton of tunes from that time period. Now, for my speech, I just want to ask a very simple question. Do you have any guys who sit you in line about getting everything
I want? I want those. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm running up. Am I just paranoid? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ho, ho. Trusting to control. It's all that I want. Sometimes I find play tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm coming up. Am I just paranoid? Am I slow? Am I
She said, I want to come and dance. Get me a
sample till you break it, won't stop. I'm so drunk, and I bumped, and I bumped, so I took a picture that was good, and I bumped again, and I bumped again. Say, how do I get back there?
Baby, 'cause I need to know now. Oh, because I show you how. Got a question for you, gonna ask it now. Am I the shadow? Am I the only one? Am I sexual? Am I everything you dream you had on the what? Yeah, rock your body. Yeah, everybody, rock your body. I'm a genie in a bottle. You gotta rub me the right way. If you wanna be with me, I can make your wish come true. Just come and set me free, baby, and I'll be with you. I'm a genie in a bottle, baby. You gotta rub me the right way, honey. I'm a genie in a bottle.
Cooking now. Does anybody want to bring me a bottle of water or a beer? Well, welcome to 1998, everybody. It was a fine time. Great new songs are about to come, but we had a decade of some fucking great ones. These are all songs that we're playing are roughly from the same time. If you happen to be here and you were born, thank you, in 98. Welcome to the world. So these are some more songs from that era. Please sing along if you know them, because they're fucking rad songs. Let's do like some more pop stuff. Give me like a 90s backbeat. That is a very 90s beat. You don't hear that shit anymore. Mason, give me like a 90s lick. Feels good.
Bring the song. There's so many relations in this life. Only one is yours. Going through all this pain and strife, giving it back 'cause you've gone so fast.
All right. All right. giving me chills. Yes, I'll just close my eyes. Flip on the telly, press away Jimmy. Some things love a couple days around five. Bottle is ready to go.
Any country fans here? I couldn't go through the 1990s without some Tim McGraw. Two, three, ho! Let me tell you a little story. And it was Labor Day weekend, I was 17. I bought a Coke and some gasoline. And I drove down to the county fair. And there she was in the ticket line. There was sister friends of mine. It all started right then and there. Oh, a sailor made sky a perfect sunset. And that's the day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was keeping me in that mini skirt. Skipping rock stops by the railroad. From the past, coming from a few roads back, and when I looked,
just what I saw. She said, I bet you don't remember me. I said, only every other memory. Had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was killing me and asking me to skirt. Skipping rocks by the river on the railroad tracks. You had a son and a line with red lipstick.
Did anybody go to Barry's today?
So that was our little warm-up. We're gonna take a little bit of a cool-down set before we do the burnout round. Hit me with that piano, David, would you? Now, in 1998, a really amazing, critically
divisive movie came out. It's a beautiful love story about a rock flying towards Earth at a very high speed. The world freaks out. And the United States decides the only way to stop this meteor, this impending doom, is a ballad sung by Aerosmith. I can stay awake just to hear you breathing, watch you smile while you're asleep, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender, watch you smile lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is the moment I treasure. So I close my eyes, I don't wanna fall asleep, cause I miss you, babe, and I don't wanna miss you, babe. Feel you when I dream of you, the sweetest dream would ever do. I'm close to you, feeling your heart beating, and I'm wondering what you're dreaming, wondering if it's me you're seeing. And then I kiss your eyes and thank God we're together. I just wanna stay with you in this moment forever.
Don't.
Oh yeah, you know it's a party when the guitar is just hopelessly out of tune. But that's what's great about the 90s. Auto-tune didn't exist yet. We couldn't quantize guitars. We just kind of went for the vibe. And everybody with perfect pitch just kind of checked their fatigue at the door. Especially when this song came on. Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, time for you to go all over every boy and every girl. Ooh, that guitar's back. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Shit pop, and then we're gonna end this shit on a fucking real song. That was bullshit with the guitar. We're gonna make this happen.
We love you!
Hey guys, just give them a groove, would you? Make it happen. We'll be right back.
Have a good night, guys.